We see that sound is coming, right? Do we even need to? Because we can.
think so. Oh, just not bad. I get a good feeling.
Alright, now stop. Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to the Point Men's Lacrosse Senior Day. Today, we will honor our seven seniors who have made an impact on this program and helped elevate it to where it is today. As we start off, please know we'll have seven that we'll start honoring. Starting off with our first senior, number 24, Gary Kraper. Gary is a defensive player from McHenry, Illinois, who is being accompanied by his teammates, Jeff, Thomas, Tegan, and Jack. Gary has been a scout for one semester in his majoring in business. His plans after graduating is to work in a nonprofit organization. Gary's favorite memory as a scout is getting to enjoy an extra 4 hours on an 8-hour bus ride. Here's words from Gary. I'd like to thank Coach and my family. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for number 24, Gary Kraper. Our next senior that we have is number one, Jeremiah Menzies. Jerry is a defensive midfielder from Marietta, Georgia, who is being accompanied by his brother, John Menzies. Jerry has been a scout for 5 years and is majoring in criminal justice. His plans after graduation is to attend grad school. Jerry's favorite memory as a scout is his hat trick at Huntington and spending time with his team on and off the field. Here's words from Jerry. I'd like to thank Coach Jordan, my teammates, and all of the people that have supported me throughout the years. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for number one, Jerry Menzies. And actually, quick correction. That was the one who was escorting him. That was former men's lacrosse player Cam Simmons. All right, next senior that we have is number four, Mitchell Gossett. Mitch is a defensive player from Pell City, Alabama, and is being accompanied by his mother. Mitchell has been a scout for 4 years and is majoring in business administration. His plans after graduating is to coach football or baseball and doing real estate on the side. Mitchell's favorite memory as a scout was scoring his first goal this year. Here's words from Mitchell. I'd like to thank my parents for providing for me so I can have this opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for number four, Mitchell Gossett. All right, next senior that we have is number 21. Jack Cohen! Jack is a midfielder from Dexter, Michigan, and is being accompanied by Anne-Marie, Charlie, and Kevin Cohen. Jack has been a scout for 1 year and is getting his master's in business administration. His plans after graduating is to finish his MBA program at Point. Jack's favorite memory as a scout was proctoring the men's lacrosse team for the first civic test. Here's words from Jack. I would like to thank my parents and Coach Jordan for providing this opportunity for me. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for number 21, Jack Cohen. All right, next senior that we have is number 51, Thomas Van Austin. Thomas is a midfielder slash attacker from McHenry, Illinois, who is being accompanied by his mom, Terry. Thomas has been a scout for 1 year and is getting his master's in business administration. Thomas's plans after graduation is to go back into coaching and club, coaching college and club, excuse me. Thomas's favorite memory as a scout is fixing it all fall long. From Thomas, I'd like to thank Coach Jordan for giving me the opportunity to play again. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for number 51, Thomas Van Austin. Our next senior we have is our goalie, number 91, Tegan Simons. Tegan is a goalie from Littleton, Colorado, who is being accompanied by his girlfriend, Kaylee. Tegan has been a scout for one semester and getting his master's in business administration. Tegan's plans after graduation is to play box lacrosse and coach lacrosse. His favorite memory as a scout was their road trip to Century, when the bus driver took a trillion wrong turns and were 3 hours late to dinner and the hotel. They laughed it off by reading their civics test answers along with watching coach's face bright red because he was so mad about the added time and no one to yell at. Here's words from Tegan. I want to thank my parents for countless opportunities to play lacrosse throughout my life and Coach Jordan for this opportunity. Ladies and gentlemen, please make some noise for your goalie, number 91, Tegan Savage. And last and certainly not least, our next senior is number 35, Mr. Jeffrey Knapp. Jeff is an attacker from Nolensville, Tennessee, who has been accompanied by Kent and Tracy Knapp. Jeff has been a scholar for 2 years and is getting his master's in business administration. His plans after graduating is to become a firefighter. Jeff's favorite memory as a scholar was scoring 9 goals against Montreat last season to secure a conference win. Here's words from Jeff. I'd like to thank my parents for their never-ending support and Coach Jordan for the opportunity to be here. Ladies and gentlemen, number 35, Jeffrey Knapp. One last time, ladies and gentlemen, can you give a big round of applause for our 7 seniors who have made a big impact in your 2024 Men's Lacrosse Seniors? And now for the rest of my lacrosse players, can you jump on in this picture for our Men's Lacrosse players after they take this picture? But please come on, jump on in.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the River Bowl Stadium for today's contest featuring the Cavaliers of Montreat and your own Point University Skyhawks. Point University welcomes all players and visitors and spectators to today's contest as the champions of Character Gold Institution. Point University alone, the Appalachian Athletic Conference and the NAIA would like to remind our student athletes, coaches, officials, and fans to always demonstrate our five champions of character, five core values of integrity, respect, responsibility, sportsmanship, and servant leadership, which create a positive and competitive environment. Please enjoy today's contest. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise for the invocation, followed by the playing of our national anthem. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we thank you for the blessings of life you bestowed upon us. Lord, we are thankful for the institutions of education that are represented on the field today. We pray that you'll watch over each player, keep them free from harm's way, and allow them to compete to the best of their ability. Lead, guide, direct us according to your will. In Christ's name, amen. Now for the starting lineups. First for the Cavaliers. In goal, number 12, Jay Chance. Number 0, Andrew Preston. Number 2, Ernie Gasol. Number 3, Carlos Nunez. Number 7, Eli King. Number 14, Ty Goodson. Number 17, Will Sutton. Number 18, Nick Treadway. Number 20, Justin Holland. Number 22, Grayson Scott. Number 26, Connor Walsh. Montreat is coached by Brian Holland, who is assisted by Matthew Quill. And now for your star, for your Point University Skyhawks. In goal, your senior from Littleton, Colorado, number 91, Tegan Simons. Number 0 for Grovetown, Georgia, Logan Sligo. Number 1 from Marietta, Georgia, your senior, Jerry Mizzies. Number 2, your freshman from Baltimore, Maryland, DeJuan Toomer. Number 4, your senior from Pell City, Alabama, Mitchell Gossett. Number 12, your midfielder from Powder Springs, Georgia, Jamison Cross. Number 17, your junior from Pell City, Alabama, Jerry Posey. Number 19, from Marietta, Georgia, Sean McLaughlin. Number 35, your midfielder from Nolensville, Tennessee, Jeff Knapp. Number 99, your junior from Live Oak Quarter, Wes Jones. And now it's time for Point Men's Lacrosse.
Thank you.
goal, number 43, Johnny Mathis.
By number 35, Jeff Neck. Number 51, Thomas Manowski.
Thank you. But that's weird. Why do they have like a normal lunch?
They're still
sort of
young.
It's nice. Yeah, it's weird.
Do you count it in your thing?
Huh? Do you count it? I count it too?
Yeah, I'll put it in the stats. If she said it, if she, because she's the official person on the field.
Yeah, okay.
If she said it counted and the referee said it counted, then it counted.
Okay, sounds good. Yeah, she confirmed that the ref told her.
Thank you so much for that. I actually needed that.
And that's a goal by number 51, Thomas Ben Alfie.
Thank you.
Montreat.
Not a
at the end of the third quarter. Point leads for Montreat 1. And that's a goal by number 35. Yeah! Nah!
Yeah.
goal by number 51, Thomas Benassi. Goal number 22, Chris Scott. And that's the goal by number 35, Jeff Knapp.
Thank you.
That's the goal by number 51. Thomas Bang Austin.
Thank you.
That's the goal by number 51, Thomas Vanoski. And that's the robot number 35, Jeff Knapp. Go on, 51, Thomas Vanoski. your score to half. Point 11. Montreat 2.
And that's the goal by number 13, Aaron Wardarski.
goal by number 19, Sean McLaughlin. That's a goal by number 35, Jeff Knapp.
Thank you.
And that's a goal by number 5. Yeah. Montreat.
And that's a goal by number 19, Sean McLaughlin.
Thank you.
the end of your third quarter. Point 16, Montreat 2.
Go, number 43, jump, max.
goal. Number 51, Thomas Van Osten. That's a goal by number 2, DeJuan Toomer. And that's a goal by number 51, Thomas Van Osten.
Thank you. permission because I think you have to.
Go by number 12, Jay Chance.
That goal by Thomas Van Alstine is number 10 for him on the day. That is goal number 7 for number 35, Jeff Neff.
And that is the ball game on City Day. Your Scumhawks take the win 21-5. Next home game will be on April 6th against Weber International. Everybody get home safe, and thank you for coming out.